or not. Here comes the boys from the south. Here comes the ready or not. Here comes the boys from the south. Here comes the.
What is up, YouTubers? Today we're going to be doing something a little bit different because I might have made the mistake of not ordering the valves. I kind of forgot about it because we were too busy shopping for a new vehicle, and then we bought one, and then I had to do some fixes on it. So I forgot to order the valves for the Kohler behind me, but I figured since today I only have about 2 hours to try to make a video, I'm going to try knocking out one of my little go-karts. So let's head down to the shop. Hey guys, I think I picked which go-kart I'm going to try working on today, because the problem is they might need little things and I can go ahead and buy them, that's just fine. I don't have my car. My wife has a van, so I'm trying to figure out which one I can do with the parts I have at my house. So I'm going to try to start with this one, which that one, let me turn the camera around. Which this one, all it needs, well, of course it's going to need a chain, so let's see if I have one of them. And then this is the one with the hub that's all messed up. So hopefully maybe I have a bearing that might fit or something to make it work. This one needs the engine, of course, which I got them. But then it just needs another hub, which I have on the spare one. I have a hub and the whole, oops, sorry. I have the hub and the brake and all that jazz. So I could potentially do that and then slap a motor on it. So I don't know. And then that one, I'm not even gonna get into that one because it's only one wheel drive. I mean, that's pointless. Well, it does have a sprocket. I don't know. I think I'm gonna try this one. So I'm gonna go ahead and push this bad boy up. Sorry, I had to bring it in because it's really windy.
But as you can see, the guy tried using a.
I'm gonna try to fix this problem first. A clutch puller. And so he threaded these on there and then, you know, put the center in here and tried pulling it out because this bearing right here is shot. And in doing so, he bent the heck out of the hub. That's why you don't do that. I think, at least that's what he said he used the puller. I think he beat it with a hammer. Because to me, this looks a lot more like a hammer. So I'm gonna get the torch and try beating these back to see if we can save this hub at least. I got three nuts on halfway, which it really doesn't matter. I know you guys are saying, you know, why are you beating this up? Because you need to get that bearing off. I'm gonna buy a new bearing and a new hub for this because it's, you know, it's so cheap. I'm just trying to get it done so I can actually ride something for you guys today. So, you know, this is just all temporary. I'm not keeping this crap. I mean, this is junk. And I don't know why the torch would not heat it up cherry red to bend it. No matter how long I kept it on the torch, it would not get cherry red. So I ended up having to beat it with a hammer, which, I mean, like I said, I got three of them to work, but one of them is really bent. But it's on. The wheel's on now, so good. Okay, now it's on. A Fury. And it's the same exact engine. The one I was saying that like doesn't have a choke, has a primer and all that. Same engine. I never realized it. Well, I mean, I've had these for a couple months, but I've never actually really looked at them in a while. But this one actually had the shaft bolt on it. And it fits perfectly. I mean, I gotta put some more washers on there because there's, I get it off. Jesus.
I just gotta get.
Well, I didn't necessarily find a washer because I needed so many of them that I'm just putting a nut on it.
I just have to get some washer.
And that way, all the threads. That way, all the threads will be able to go in there.
Like I said, I haven't started this engine in probably 2 months now, so I just haven't had any time to work on it. So let's see if I run. Okay, guys, so couldn't find any chain. The only chain I could find was this. I don't think it's gonna work. I think it's the wrong chain. So, gonna have to go to the store, so I'm gonna have to wait until my wife gets home. And hopefully she'll let me go to Tractor Supply. So either the next scene, you're gonna see me putting the chain on and going.
Or got back to Tractor Supply. Got some chain for it. So we'll go ahead and throw some chain on here. And then we also got a new belt for the big go-kart. So we can get that running again. And then once I get the chain on here, I won't be able to ride it tonight because it's too dark. But tomorrow I'll definitely get a video of it running. Let's go ahead and throw that chain on. And every gambler knows that to lose is what you're really there for. Summer else fears. Now I speak into an answer phone. Chain on. And then I noticed something else. You know, like I said, I'm gonna get a different hub anyways. I jacked it up and I touched the other wheel that we was working on today, and this is what happened. Look at that, it's perfectly straight. Not. So we'll see if it works tomorrow.
So yeah, don't worry about that wheel.
Just for fun, anyways. I'm gonna have a new hub on. That would be pretty fancy. Bam! There it is. Snug as a bug. Beautiful looking. Nice and shiny. It was a pain in the butt though, I'll tell you what. I'll get you a little bit closer.
Okay guys, so I got the muffler on. And then it was a little bit tricky because I had to crimp this. So that way the bolts can actually fit past it. It's not just where the hole is, you gotta go a little bit further around because of the thickness of the bolt. And so a little bit tricky, a lot of bends, and then right here I had to bend or crimp it a little bit just because I didn't have a good enough angle on there, which I thought I did, but I must have been when I welded it, it must have put it down a little bit,
first pull.
Even though I tacked it. But that's a beautiful exhaust and it is loud. And see how this baby runs.
Standing rock, she pretty deep. Stay litty, little nigga. If you shit me, off the Hennessy and Tito's. We go hard in the paint like a nigga. throw it all on chocolate. Sweet tooth, baby, make that dollar stretch.
I'm so wore out. Oh my god.
Here comes the